Now and then, an old friend of mine I have not seen in some time will stop by and ask me where I've been, what's on my mind. They wonder why I'm not drinking and still painting this old town red. I tell them I'm serving Jesus now, and the old man is dead. The man you see before you may look same. I may wear the same clothes and have the same old name, but you're looking on the outside, you could see the inside instead. You would see brand new man, 'cause the old man is dead. I used to live such a wicked life, I had no hope inside. I was lost in the darkness, searching for the light. Then one night in a little church, after hearing what the preacher said, I gave my life to Jesus, and the old man is dead. The man you see before you may look a lot the same. I may wear the same clothes and have the same old name, but you're looking on the outside, you could see the inside instead. You would see a brand new, 'cause the old man is dead. You're looking on the outside, you could see the inside instead. You would see a brand new man, 'cause the old man is dead. There's a lighthouse on the hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, it sends out a light that I might see. and the light that shines in darkness will safely lead me o'er. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, my ship would sail. Everybody that lives around us says tear that old lighthouse down, for the big ships don't sail this way anymore. There's no use of it standing round. Then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light. Yes, the light from that old lighthouse that stands up there on a hill. And I thank God is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin he has shone a light around me that I could clearly see. If it wasn't for the for Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin he has shone a light around me that I could clearly see. If it wasn't for I was lost, but you knew where to find me. I was hungry, you were bread for my soul. I was thirsty, and you gave living water. You were my shelter when I had no place to go. That's why sometimes I just want to praise you. Sometimes just to speak your name. Sometimes I just want to thank you. Without asking you for a thing. Oh, sometimes I lift my my hands to you. Sometimes all I do is cry. Everything that I have I owe to you, Lord. And Calvary's the reason why. When I think of the love that you've given, Lord, when I think of the price that you paid for me, then the trials on earth, they just seem like nothing when they're compared to dark Calvary. Sometimes I just want to praise you. Sometimes just to speak your name. Sometimes I just want to thank you. Without asking you for a thing. Oh, sometimes I lift my hands to you. Sometimes all I do is cry. Everything that I have, I owe to you, Lord. And Calvary's the reason why. Sometimes I just want to praise you. Sometimes just to speak your name. Sometimes I just want to thank you. Without asking you for a thing. Sometimes I lift my hands to you. Sometimes all I do is cry. Everything that I have I owe to you. And Calvary's the everything that I have, I owe to you, Lord. And Calvary's the reason why.
Try it
one more time. Lord, don't move that mountain. Just give me the strength to climb. Or if you should move each mountain, I might grow weaker every time. Just like your son Jesus took the cross of Calvary's hill. Lord, don't move that mountain so I may better do your will. Ain't mountain had no mountain, Lord of mine, forget to pray. And if there were no trial, Lord, I might even stray. But I know sweeter the victory. Oh Lord, ever remind me that I will walk beside thee. Lord, don't move that mountain. Just give me the strength to climb. If you should I might grow weaker every time. Just like your son Jesus took the cross of Calvary's hill. Lord, don't move that mountain so I may better do your will. I have heard once a bird has a broken wing. It will never fly high anymore. But let me tell you what I know. That's not always so. For once I lay helpless and sore, I fell from above like a wounded dove, with no hope of ever climbing again. But with grace from above and God's marvelous love, I'm flying higher than I've ever. Higher, higher than I've ever been.
Higher, higher
than yesterday's sin. Where eagles can't soar, I can see heaven's door. Yes, I fell by the way, life's wounded prey. Then, oh Satan, like a vulture, he swept low. In my darkest hour, he came to devour what was left of my dying soul. As God was not finished yet. He seemed more good than I ever saw. And he, now I live above the bow, so high in the bow, I can see. I can see heaven's door. I'm flying higher than I've ever been. Where eagles can soar, I can see heaven's door. I'm flying higher than I've ever been. And we'll talk the ages through. But if at first you fail to see me, let me tell you where I'll be. I'll be thankful. Can see deprive me of the food I need, and even bind my hand and feet. But as long as I know Jesus, then I can still go free. And what kind of man would reach down his hand and do this for me? Unworthy to live and not fit to kill, and a man on the cross puts me in his will and says that I could still go free. I never could quite understand why a king to leave his throne, to don the robe of an earthly man, feel the pain of flesh and bone, then to lay to trust that led to Calvary, where the blood red stains, they broke all the chains that I could still go free. That could still go free. What kind of man would reach down his hand and do this for me? Oh, unworthy to kill, then a man on the cross puts me in his will and says that I could still go free. A rugged tree, it's a no familiar story, how the master walked the sea, and he called out to Peter, won't you come and walk to me? But sometimes my faith Satan whispered, he'll make me slip forever someday. But it's not that easy. There's a cross standing in my way. The cross stands between me and forever. To die in sin is a choice left up to me. Yes, there's a cross standing between me and sinner, hear the words I'm saying to you now. If sin's flames become your home, I don't see how. 'Cause you'll go there through loved ones' prayers they prayed each day. Oh, not to mention there's a cross standing your way. The cross stands between me and forever. To die in sin is a choice left up. Yes, there's a cross standing between me and forever. If I go down, I'll have to pass right by that tree. If I go down, I'll have to pass right by.
To our home where we enjoy it so. Now Jesus has a garden wherein it his children grow. He walked within that garden with love for every soul. He touches everyone with love and watches them grow. In the garden of life, where Jesus often goes. Then one day he walked through the garden when the time was right to go. He picked the best from the garden and he took Mama home. Now in heaven there's rejoicing and their lives are full of joy. 'Cause when he came for Mama. He took the very best back home. 'Cause when he came for Mama, he took the very best back home. He took Mama home. But for this water, my Lord had to die. He said I could, yet he made the river. He said I could, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages, and in his great thirst he brought water to me. Now there's a river that flows as clear as crystal, and it comes from God's throne above. And like a river, it wells up inside me, bringing mercy and life-giving love. He said I thirst, yet he made the river. He said I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages, in his great thirst he brought water to me. He said I thirst, yet he made the river. He said I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages, in his great thirst he brought water to me. In his great thirst, he brought water to me. To water.